Guys, it is Sunday afternoon-ish, and I probably should be filming a video or doing something productive, but instead, I really just want to read today. So I'm gonna read as much of this as I want, then maybe I'll be productive.
It is like 1 a.m. and I'm about to cut off about an inch of my hair, maybe a little more, because all day I've been thinking about my split ends. So I just cut it and I like my layers a lot, but I still have, as you can see, about 2 inches of color left. Ugh, I just want it to grow out so bad. You can see, like, if I lift up my hair and you can only see the bottom layer, how much of it is natural and how much of it is colored. And it stops about right here. And I'd say that's about 2.5 inches. So just grow out.
I already feel like my hair is a lot shorter. Just love cutting my hair. That's why it seems like it never grows, because obviously, if my hair is this grown out color-wise, that means it grows really fast. Because the last time I dyed it blonde was like 1.5 years ago. So that's a lot of growth, but my hair never gets longer because I trim it all the time. I just absolutely hate split ends. I hate the feeling of my hair not being super silky and smooth and healthy. That's also why I've decided to grow out my hair to be completely virgin, not only because I love my natural hair color and I just had to learn how to embrace it, but also because I love the feeling of like perfectly healthy hair. It's just, there's nothing like it. Today I got a package and it is the Confession Refillable Lipstick Set from Hourglass. I'm gonna open it up. There are three little lipsticks inside. So these are supposed to be a long-wearing satin finish. I think this one right here is My One Desire. You Are My and True Love Me. All pretty colors. They're all neutrals and they're all on the deeper side. Perfect for fall and winter. All day today I've been working on a video for MAC and I realized because I was so consumed by that I totally forgot to vlog. So I think I unboxed something for you guys earlier. Yes, I did.
My camera is dying, but you can see I've been filming all day, obviously, if it's so low on battery. Vlogger life.
Me and Tori are watching Freaks and Geeks, and she's eating some vegan ice cream.
I'm almost done though.
Best one ever. And I just showered. This is like our night, you know? Oh, but I forgot to tell you, Bradley's about to come over.
Oh, sweet.
So today I'm headed to work for cover effects to freelance, and so far I've hit every red light along the way. It's awesome. So I am off work now, and I decided since I'm over here near Skin Laundry, which I had a bad experience at it last time, but it did really help my skin, so I was like, whatever, I'll give it another shot. And I'm glad I did because there was a different girl working, and I told her what happened last time, that I had a coupon to get a free treatment. And they didn't honor it for me because they don't do free first time anymore. Well, they're currently doing free first time again, and I'm like, help. And so she gave me a free treatment because she was like, no, that's not cool at all. Who helped you? I let her know. She basically said that girl is not very nice and is known to not be nice. So yeah, she just hooked it up for me. So I'm glad I went back and said something. And I couldn't get another laser facial today. But hopefully within the next like 2 weeks I can go in and get it. So I'm at work right now for cover effects again. And I'm just walking through the food court because I just had my lunch. And the guys who are working at the sushi restaurant, I don't know, whatever it is, are like literally catcalling me while they're at work. Like, hey baby, turn around. You, hey, I see you walking away. Baby, you. Yeah, I know you're talking to me. I'm not gonna look at you. Like, gross. You're at work.
Trying out this new little radio.
Oh.
I'm trying.
So I never go out, as you guys know.
I'm Mirella's BFF. I've known her since I was 5, and we're going to New York
together
next week.
And then this is Cassie, and it's her 21st.
Molly and I ended up going out because we decided to be sober buddies. And let me tell you, every time I go out, I remember why I don't like to go out. I'm like, oh yeah, never doing this again.
God. I've never seen myself this size in this HD.
What? I respect that.
Perhaps you could take the black, Your Grace. Whatever else he is a true soldier. He'd be invaluable at the war.
You cannot send me to the war. You are not my queen.
Alright, so I got this huge package from MAC. Look. I was so excited for these colors, and then look. More. Yes.
So, I've been so bad at vlogging for like the past few days. I just keep forgetting, I don't know. But anyway, I'm here at Sephora. Tori's checking out some Fenty Beauty.
This is the jam. And the crowds will cheer. When they see my face, and the voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I am on my way, I can go the distance. There's a price for rotten judgment. I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history, been there, done that. Think you're kidding? He's the earth and heaven to you. Try to keep it hidden, honey. We can see right through your
going to the movies right now. Only creepy stuff. So we're at the super fancy movie theater. It's like, look at this. Wait, there's gelato? Is there vegan gelato? Like the sorbets are probably vegan, right? Because I kind of want one.
This one from the movies 3 hours early.
Yeah. Or right? Look at this, it's so fancy. Came to the movies to have a brew, you know?
Look at us being so fancy with our recliner seats. And we got so much food. Guys.
Did you see them after? I'm very confused.
It was so weird. Oh my goodness.
I honestly just hated it.
I'm trying to understand it. Do you know how nice it is to come home to the cutest dog? Oh, you're the sweetest. Oh, I love you so much. Say hi, everybody. So this morning I am at the orthodontist. Guys, I'm so sad because I just want my braces off so bad. So bad. And then like every time I get one thing fixed, something else goes wrong and they're not ready to come off. So I'm really frustrated. I've had them for almost a year. I think in 3 weeks it's gonna be a year. And then they just put my rubber bands back on because I was getting gaps. And now I have a lisp again. I'm like, I'm so sick of this. So I totally just did a freelance for my friend Jordan and forgot to put her in my vlog. And I forgot to show her makeup. She looked really pretty. Today I'm working on the last video for my MAC campaign. I know, I can't believe it. I can't believe I did a MAC campaign. But I've been so focused on this and just trying to finish everything that I need to get done, like my freelance today, and I know, like, okay, I have stuff going on up until this point. And now, Generation Beauty is this weekend, and I was supposed to go in New York, and the flight is just so long. So I haven't booked my flight yet, but I've been kind of debating on if I should go. And if I do, then I'd have to leave not tomorrow, but the next day. So I haven't gone shopping, I haven't packed, I haven't even bought a flight. Yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna go, but I really want to.
Our mom just made crabless crab cakes for me and Tori. They're vegan. I think Gardein brand, right?
Mm-hmm.
They really smell like fish, too.
I got a package from Dermalogica. Wait, let me see this. Glow on. Get your glow on. Nice.
Ooh,
oil.
Ooh. So I came to the mall really quick because I want new pants. I have like only one pair of blue jeans that are tight fitting and not like boyfriend jeans. So I want to get a new pair. But I'm here and then Bradley called me and he's like, hey, do you want to get food right now? So we're going to get Moroccan. I got two new pairs of jeans from PacSun. They carry a size 23, which is like unheard of in any other stores. But sometimes they have a 22 and that's my actual size. So the pants are like this much too big, but yeah, I'm happy I got some. They had a black jean jacket that I was thinking was gonna be just completely plain, and of course this says Los Angeles on the back. I'm like, can I just find a nice fitting jean jacket that doesn't have something on it, because you cannot depend on Forever 21 for that. So where do I get one that fits and is small?
Very in the spirit. How is it so far?
It's so good.
Oh my god, this looks so good.
This is honestly like the best restaurant that we've ever been to. Definitely gonna have to come back.
I really want to go to a party that looks like this, dressed like this. Like, I want to look all fancy. Look at them. They look so cute. He's covering his eyes because
no,
all the light.
Him. It's so bright.
Cuddle sesh with the tongue out. The dry tongue.
Oh, it's
tongue.
So dry. Look at this little arm right here too.
Oh, it's bright.
Today is Thursday. I'm picking out what to wear. I have no idea. I got new jeans that I want to wear, but tops. Yeah, trying to go shopping again today. Now I'm going to the mall with my family, with my mom, my brother, and Tori, if the sun would,
I know, can't
see her at all.
I'm wearing my new pants. I'm going to have to show them when I get out of the car, but they have like this little lace up. So cute.
So recently, since I put up my Fenty Beauty video, I've been getting a lot of like hate, I guess you can say, about my skin color, because I've been getting comments from, I'm guessing, people who aren't my normal viewers, because it is Fenty, you know, it's more popular. I'm assuming more people watched it. I've even watched Fenty reviews of people I've never watched before and ended up subscribing to new people because of it. So I get that. But people have been telling me like, that's weird because you're way more tan than I am and you wear a way lighter shade than I do. And I'm like, wouldn't that mean I'm not darker than you?
Like I feel like that's pretty obvious.
And then people are like, oh, you're clearly way darker than me or something. And I'm like, no.
And they're like, but you look so tan.
I'm just like, well, I'm not, you know. And I've deleted like quite a few comments. I kept maybe only two on my video because like, why is this an argument? You know, like it's my skin color. It doesn't have to be a topic of discussion. It makes no sense. And then someone even told me I have dark denial because I'm denying the fact that I'm actually tan. Like I'm a shade NC15, NC20, and MAC. I mix them, so if that tells you anything about, like, I'm very fair, you know? Compared to other people who are fair, I'm right alongside with them. Why? Like, why is it?
And why should it matter if the Fenty line is for all shades
right?
of people?
It really doesn't matter. I
Wait,
don't
say
understand.
Say the thing about the Jeffree Star.
Oh, yeah. And then someone was like, you're not fair. Jeffree Star is fair. I am like at least five shades lighter than him in the foundation, and I think the foundation he chose was like a little too dark for him, but what? It's so dumb.
Oh, guys, look how fair I am. Can you tell that I'm fair now? Do you believe me now?
So I totally want these platform Converse, like yes.
So I got a lot of stuff, but look at how much Tori got.
I got a lot of
She's
stuff.
She's balling out.
Yup.
We have like new wardrobes after today.
So now me and Tori just sat down to make a vlog. I was gonna say.
We made a vlog video.
We made one vlog. just like a haul of everything that we just got. And then I got pants last night, so I hauled those as well. So you guys have to check it out after you watch this or before, whatever, who knows. So we came to the grocery store right now specifically to get LaCroix in like every flavor. And there are pumpkins and it smells like pumpkin. Look, like pumpkin pumps. Spice, pumpkin spice flavored pine cones.
Beer.
Look, we literally got 5 new flavors. So today I'm at the dermatologist getting a mole on my head removed. This is so weird.
Being checked for bugs.
This is like the same like life
stress. IKEA! What's the look like?
I'm just casually building my own IKEA furniture. I've done this a lot. I've built like pretty much everything I have from IKEA, I've built myself.
So I just got a new chair for my vanity and I'm just finishing up these last screws.
Rory and I are taking pictures today, and so I'm doing hydrating masks for lines. I can't move my mouth. We came over here to, what is this called? Andy's Frozen Custard or something? I'm gonna take pics. There's so many people here. It was so hard to get a shot without people. These girls made vegan chicken nuggets at home, but I can still have Chick-fil-A fries. Watching Kill Bill Volume 2. We watched the first one the other night and Charlie's Angels. We're having like a badass woman night. So it is so late. I'm going to bed now. I just wanted to tell you guys bye, but before I go, I wanted to let you know that I'm going to put links so that we can donate for the earthquake in Mexico and for the hurricane that hit Puerto Rico. And I mean, there are so many natural disasters happening, so I'm going to definitely add links for us to donate. I always add the links that I've donated to, but I can add extras just in case you guys want to donate to more. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed this vlog. Thank you for watching. Bye.